You won't believe this, but in Click, during the color-changing scene, all the colors were obviously computer-generated, except for when Adam Sandler turned green. They had to actually color him green, but the makeup crew accidentally used permanent coloring, and Adam Sandler looked like a shrimpy Hulk for 8 days until it faded away.